Now that I've finished reading the book A Long List, I've now switched to the Goldsmiths Prize, whose shortlist was announced a few days ago. And this is the first one off the list. There Are More Things.